Allah is the creator of everything, and He has charge over everything. His are the treasures of the heavens and the earth. And as for those who disbelieve in the communications of Allah, these it is that are the losers. Say, what? Do you then bid me serve others than Allah, O ignorant men? And certainly it has been revealed to you and to those before you. Surely if you associate with Allah, your work would certainly come to naught, and you would certainly be of the losers. Nay, but serve Allah alone and be of the thankful. And they have not honored Allah with the honor that is due to Him. And the whole earth shall be in His grip on the day of resurrection, and the heavens rolled up in His right hand. Glory be to Him, and may He be exalted above what they associate with Him. And the trumpet shall be blown, so all those that are in the heavens and all those that are in the earth shall swoon except such as Allah please. Then it shall be blown again. Then lo, they shall stand up awaiting. And the earth shall beam with the light of its Lord, and the book shall be laid down, and the prophets and the witnesses shall be brought up, and judgment shall be given between them with justice, and they shall not be dealt with unjustly. And every soul shall be paid back fully what it has done, and He knows best what they do. And those who disbelieve shall be driven to hell in companies, until when they come to it, its doors shall be opened, and the keepers of it shall say to them, did not there come to you messengers from among you, reciting to you the communications of your Lord, and warning you of the meeting of this day of yours? They shall say, yea. But the sentence of punishment was due against the unbelievers.